start. It is definitely bittersweet. I said from day one that Katrina could have won the whole show. And when she did Jar of Hearts, that to me was like, we were all back in the Sprint Lounge just with our jaws on the floor. It was absolutely incredible. She got so good on the show. Her voice is just gorgeous, and I haven't had the chance to sing with her yet, so of course, this is the time.
Joined by Lindsay Bavello and Katrina Parker, here's Chris Mann with Bittersweet Symphony.